What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Cool Kolos here, and you're tuning in to a cool video. So today I'm just here to present my new YouTube channel. So I wanted to talk to you all a little bit about what it's going to be about. There's a lot of different things I'm going to cover. I'm going to get into some of my ideas and try to share, you know, just the, you know, what I want to do and where I want to go with my brand, with the world. I want to talk a little bit about some different topics that concern the blurred community, that concern the Black creative community and such, and, you know, give my perspective and the things that I've learned and the things that I believe. You know, I want to try to, you know, express, you know, my, like I said, unique thoughts, you know, some of my ideas, some of the things that I have coming soon. I want to get into the different things that my brand actually does. So I want to kind of get into, like, what specific things am I creating? What kind of content am I putting out? I want to get into being able to just showcase everything that I have to offer, you know, with my channel. So a lot of what you're going to get is things that are related to writing and books and in books that I'm creating, things that, you know, related to like comics and, you know, some of my beliefs on things like that. And then the other things that I'm going to kind of get into a little bit are like games, because I'm a board game creator as well too. You know, I got a lot of different projects and a lot of different things that I really want to just share with the world, because I think I got a great brand, a very cool brand, as I say all the time. And I think that it's time that everybody gets a chance to see what I have to offer, like I said earlier. Anyway, I hope you guys continue to tune in to what I got. I'm going to be posting, you know, a bunch of different clips. So just keep watching, subscribe, like, share, comment, show the world what I have to offer. And we'll go from there. Anyway, I hope y'all have a good one, and I'll talk to y'all soon. Peace.